Link's a great hero. He teaches little children who are playing his games to break things all over the place. You get rewarded with money when you destroy plants. And you also get rewarded when you destroy people's pots and furniture. Great life lessons. So let's go ahead and tackle this scary lava fire temple thing. The Goron Mines. Or not. Too light. Let's defy physics and put these boots on. I hear monsters nearby. The surround sound in this area is nice. It's like the lava shooting right next to me. I'll say. This monster doesn't seem to care. That was close. Get some practice in. Fight a wall. What do we have here? Money. I see you up there. Does nothing. Go, Link, go! Run fast! Or not. They did that on purpose. Open sesame. What? Totally missed. Man, they don't care. Big room. Oh yeah, the magnets. This place has magnets. The cool magnet boots. Oh. Take that. A key. Platforming, sort of. There's a lizard down there. Out of you. Well, that was fast. How do I break this wall? Oh, I have to pull it out. You got this, Link. Put your back into it. Squeeze right through. That's kind of close. Pretty wild, there's liquid water here. Should be too hot. Oh, my boots are already magnetic. This has to be one of the coolest features. Just walking on the ceiling. Well, my controls are all reversed now. Are all the doors in this game like that? Roll them? Hello, Elder. This guy's funny. He's like permanently smoking. It's amazing he lived that long. Goromoto. Ooh, a shard. can't use my sword in here. Drag this thing around. Won't let me. What is that sound? Oh, there's something inside a pot somewhere. It's that Uku guy. The chicken. The very creepy chicken. There he is. How does he even get in these pots? Magnet rooms. But you notice his hat is not falling towards the floor. They messed up there. I think I get the bow soon. Once again, my hat is defying gravity. For shame, Nintendo, for shame. I am very upside down. Trying to intimidate me? These guys are nothing. See, what'd I tell you? Sweet. I get the picture. That was close. That's back where I was. And on to new areas. Two birds and one stone. Or one sword. I don't think I'm gonna do this. It's like too hard to hit a moving target with this thing. There we go. Both feet, sort of. Another one. Oh, really? I can only use my sword on when I'm on here. Or at least I can't use my slingshot. It's a shame. Yeah, combat's a lot more fun in this game than in N64 varieties. Another enemy, straight from older Zeldas. This is all the way back from the original. And they brought him back in Ocarina of Time as well. The chest down there. What could it be? Another key. Look at him, he looks so happy. Oh, fell in. I don't think my slingshot works on this thing. There's boxes floating. I don't think they serve a purpose, they're just cool. It's like, let's just make the boxes float, just because. Too strong for that. Midair. No, I have to do it midair. And they kind of give it away though. Don't even make you think. That camera angle. The time's Timer's like already almost worn out. Let's open the door again. These guys look scary. Wow, another one. That's neat. Down. Oh, this place. What are they even shooting at? I'm way back here. I think there's something interesting in the water somewhere. There's a chest. Ooh, a stamp. Hey, shouldn't be that good of a shot. I don't have any keys. I use my other one. Ah, they're good shots. There it is. Don't shoot me. Hey! I can go fishing in one of these little bodies of water. I think it's this one. Yeah, there they are. They're like skeleton fish, maybe? Still have bait attached. Must have been a different lake. This should be interesting. I didn't have it equipped. That would have made things difficult. Another elder. Let's be rude. Oh, I missed. Ha, take that pot. This guy's got like dreadlocks in his beard. Sweet. Gotta love gadgets. And I'm maxed out again. Milo needs to stock some new items so he can take my money. He's got moss on his back. Huh.